From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is on Union Avenue now, where police are investigating a home invasion. The woman who lives here called police just after 9 o'clock last night. She said two men with ski masks and shotguns brought her inside her home, tied up the woman and her mother, and then brought them to the back room with her young son. Suspects grabbed something from her purse and then took off. Police believe this was not random.